Hi everyone, welcome back to another Subnautica Below Zero. In this episode we're going to go exploring for the architect's body. There's a few artifacts that we haven't found. If you were following along in the last previous episodes, we upgraded our prawn suit as well as our sea truck. And I think we're just going to use the prawn suit. And we're going to get down into it, see what's going to happen here. See what we have here. So we got pretty much everything. We need to grab our batteries. Hold on one second, I'm seeing a little bit of a delay. Okay, let's see if that does it. The first quit some programs, yeah, that's better. Alright. So let's get our everything powered up here. Should be good to go. Do we have enough water? Yeah, I think so. Get rid of this kyanite. And let's get, I guess since we are taking, should we get some food? This isn't an expedition for a lot of materials because we pretty much have all the materials we need. Yeah, so we do need to get a battery and our sea glide here. There we go. I think we look pretty good. figure out which one we should take. I guess it makes sense to take the sea truck, but the console is just so much cooler. Can get into such tight spaces.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Architect's first artifact.
but I cannot yet tell whether the others survived. Still, it holds valuable information. I hope you will find more.
Okay.
The network is indicating more of my people's technology, but the images I am receiving are fragmented, repeating. I am struggling to locate them precisely.
Fragmented images? Why would that happen?
I can only theorize that the locations are deep and shielded by a refractive material. Perhaps amongst large crystal formations.
Okay, so we know where the crystal fields are.
Searches have been useful, but ultimately I have no definitive evidence as to the fate of my people. The network I hoped to rejoin may no longer exist. I cannot feel it.
There could be a million reasons for that. Like, what if the network had a system update? They're on version 2001.4 and you're still on version 14.2.
That would make me incompatible. How would I even begin to plan my upgrades?
Okay. That's not what I meant. Bad example. You still know how to get home?
Yes.
So don't give up. Go there, see for yourself what happened.
You are expressing optimism, but it is not supported by probability.
Hope isn't based on statistics. It's born from a drive for something better. There's a poem Sam loved. Hope is human. Hope is... Right. Hope is the thing with feathers.
This does not match any fauna designation I can find in your PDA.
It's a line from a 19th century Earth author. Emily something. Hope is the thing with feathers that perches in the soul and sings the tune without the words and never stops at all. I promise we'll get answers one way or another, Helen.
Adding hope to your database.
Volcano detected nearby. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing. Seek fluid intake. Intake recommended. Fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
We're getting closer. What? I don't know. Ooh, this looks like a body.
You will be able to construct bionic organs with the scanned material, both primary and secondary. Our designs provide for redundancies.
Given your current location, I think they could still be improved.
Your feedback has been noted.
Okay, so that's the architects of all the organs.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
paradigm here. Go ahead and save. And that'll be it for this episode. We'll see you next episode.